Leonardo Da Vinci.
Leonardo Da Vinci was born on April 15, 1452, in the hills of a Tuscan village in Vinci, Italy. That is where his name Da Vinci comes from. He was originally born with the name Leonardo di Ser Piero Da Vinci. He learned arts and math and literature. At the age of 14, he discovered that he was an artist, and he didn't do it by his own. He did it with the help of his teacher, Andrea de Verrocchio, in Florence. Da Vinci became a Renaissance man. He died on May 2, 1519, at the age of 67 in Amboise, France. Here are two portraits of Da Vinci. The one on the left is a painting by another painter. The one on the right is a self-portrait. Definition of Renaissance. The Renaissance was the revival of European art and literature under the influence of classical models in the 14th through 16th centuries. Why was Leonardo da Vinci considered as one of the most important people of the Renaissance period? Here are some reasons why. His inventions, his art, paintings, his studies, and his relationships with royalty.
Leonardo da Vinci didn't create the clock. He just made a more accurate version of the clock. This clock had two different mechanisms. One was for hours and one for minutes. This clock could also keep track of moon phases. In 1482, the Duke of Milan asked Da Vinci to create the biggest horse statue in the world. This was a challenge for Da Vinci because this statue required 80 tons of bronze and a lot of things had to be applied in it. Here are some pictures of Da Vinci's inventions, the anemometer and the horse. These are his top most famous paintings. Mona Lisa and the Last Supper. The Adoration of the Magi and Baptism of Christ. Virgin of the Rocks and Madonna of the Carnation. Saint John the Baptist and the Virgin and Child with Saint Anne. Lady with an Ermine and Portrait of Ginevra de Benci. Leonardo da Vinci established that the scientific study of light and shadow in a painting is known as chiaroscuro. He also studied nature and anatomy to improve his paintings, since he thought that helped him know more about art. Da Vinci was also the first artist to study the physical proportions of men, women, and children to make up the ideal human figure. 1480s, Leonardo decided to send a letter to Milan ruler asking for a job. Da Vinci listed various things that he could do for the Duke with his own talents. Da Vinci was eventually employed, and also Sforza was the one who wanted the Last Supper painted. After working with the Duke of Milan, Da Vinci decided to go to France and live there permanently and work for the King Francis I. Some say that Da Vinci died in the arms of the King of France.